And at the hospital.
Yeah, let's go see what I can find. Here, you stay here.
Have him sit with me.
You stay with Mama. You stay with Mama.
Okay.
One of you just wants to do a video.
Just hit
it's already button. Going, so.
Oh. It's already going?
Yeah, you can just.
So you run that one, I'll run mine.
Yep.
So you want to go out first?
Yeah.
There's Josiah.
Hi, Sleepy.
You took a nice long nap.
You sleepy boy? Are you sleepy boy?
You want me to cut in front of you?
Are you wondering what's going on?
He probably is.
Huh? Are you wondering what's going on? My big boy? Daddy has some of the news. Who's Daddy? Who's Daddy have?
That's your little brother. Nathaniel.
Remember we talk about brother?
Mm-hmm.
Baby? There's baby.
There's baby brother.
Is he so little?
Careful, nice hands.
Nice boy. He's so little, huh?
What do you think?
See Nathaniel?
Say hi, brother.
Wanna see him? Look how tiny. See, brother? Hi, brother Nathaniel. Show his hands.
I was going to. This one's easiest.
Look at how tiny his hands are.
He's got them all balled up in there.
Yeah, his other hand.
He's trying to open it.
You trying to help?
You saying help?
I can't get this one out.
Yeah, that's where his feet are. They're hiding. Hold on. Look at his fingers.
Can I give you a high five? Can you hold his
knuckles?
Hand? Oh, yeah, knuckles.
That's nice. Yeah, that's where his feet are.
It's his feet.
Can you see hands? Yep.
You're wearing hands.
That's so nice.
That's a nice boy.
Oh, careful.
Careful, yeah. Careful. Don't pull.
What do you think? What do you think?
Nana.
He has a nana. A blankie. Brother has a blankie. You're not sure, huh?
He is not. Let's see your brother wake up and see you and what he thinks. Looks like he's waking up.
You see his eyes? Say, open your eyes.
Say brother. Hey buddy.
Gentle.
Nice hands. You're very strong. He's not very strong. Not yet. Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna get much more of a reaction.
I don't know.
give him his blankie? Can you put his blankie on him? Say, here you go. Stay warm.
It's warm.
Oh, okay. He's hot. Can you see his feet?
There's baby.
Does he have little feet? Oh, sorry. Good job.
What'd he do?
Just kind of plopped it down on there.
Good job, you gave him it too.
Yeah, he's gotta learn.
Gentle brother. A fun one.
That's Nathaniel.
Yeah.
Isn't he a cutie? Be nice.
Careful. You're okay. Just be careful.
Whoa! Bless you.
Oh.
You didn't wake him up even. He's sleepy, huh? Oh, careful. Careful. Right, you gotta be gentle.
We gotta take care of brother. He's tiny. You stick his tongue out.
I say, whoever says your mate is gonna be just meh, they won.
Give it a couple days, it might make more sense.
If him staying around. That's his blankie.
You could probably stop recording.
I think.
Yeah. I don't think we'll get much more out of him.
Josiah.
Say hi.
Hi, where's your baby brother?
You ready?
Yeah, why don't we?
What is it? Better if I
can see his nose.
There you go.
I
got this. Gotta put this right here.
Look at you.
Wow.
Nice.
Baby, just
what do you have?
Beautiful. I love it, guys.
So is that?
If you're not getting pictures,
you might want to watch those hands. Good job, Josiah.
They mean Nathaniel.
I'm better.
His hair.
You gotta be very careful with his head.
Good boy. Give him a kiss.
Not maybe pushing it.
It's probably too far down.
Good job, Josiah. Would be a nice boy.
Good boy.
We just do little bits at a time, huh?
Uh-oh.
My two little babies. What do you think? One baby, two baby? Oh, yeah. Oh, no. You can't grab. You gotta be gentle.
That's okay.
You're a good boy. Good boy. You just love him.
You'll figure it out, Josiah.
Yeah, you're gonna do a good job. You're gonna be a good big brother, huh?
You'll figure out how to wring his neck when mom and dad aren't looking. Good job. Very nice.
Good boy. Look at him from down there. Yeah, touch. Nice.
Nice touches. Can't grab. Not yet. Yep. Okay, you can go play.
Good job, bud. Surprise. Are you surprised?
Huh? How are those toes? Those are his feet.
Well, he's got feet just like you.
Mm-hmm.
That's his blankie. That's Nathaniel's blankie.
That's for the baby. Yeah. Is the baby cold? Is Nathaniel cold? Is he vulnerable? What Nathaniel might need his blanket.
Let's see how this goes.
What?
Oh. Mommy has baby Nathaniel.
You're giving this blanket very nice.
Thank you. Good job. Good job.
Vibes.
Knuckles. Yeah, good job. That was so nice. Yeah, he has his blankie. Look, he's sleeping. Yeah, he has his blankie. That was so nice. You gave it to him.
Yeah, brother.
Brother? Didn't it sound like it?
Sounded like it.
Brother? Yeah, we've been talking about brother, huh?
He's here. He's here.
You got your big brother shirt on? Kitty. Yeah. Oh, you have your kitties back there, don't you?
I think that went pretty well, you guys.
I'll take it.
Want me to keep going? Or?
Thank you.
Do you want to keep recording?
I don't care. I don't think
it's
necessary.
He's your brother, kitty cat.
I'm just going to keep doing
just
stuff.
Just sit right here. There we go. Is that silly?
Is that Nana silly?
Yeah, his Nana. That's brother's blankie. Keeps him warm.
Yeah, it'd be
nicer
if
his hair. Cold. Yep.
Okay. Gotta
keep him nice and warm.
Mama.
Dada. And Dada. Is Mama and Dada miss you? Oh, so nice. Another kitty for brother.
Yes, you did a good job. Hey, let's just keep doing a good job with little brother, okay?
Yeah. I think the hardest part seems like the baby's excited, so he wants to grab.
Yeah.
He's got some strong hands for a little 1.5-year-old. Mm-hmm.